Good morning. Today is Saturday, August 18th, and it is the day before our first preview service, and I'm going to briefly, in just a couple of minutes, show you some video clip of a few things. Last night we had a band practice, and Thursday night we had our youth group event up at the Haberers, and I think there may be a couple other things we're going to put in there showing this week. But this is our trailer. You may have seen before. It's hooked up to the Expedition, at least this morning, and I'm just going to show you some of our boxes, which you'll see again in more details. But this back piece opens up like that, and it lowers into a ramp, and all six of our boxes are stacked in there. And each of our boxes is labeled. This particular one is Box One Auditorium, and it has some of the equipment for our sound equipment. Here is a open box with some high-profile stuff for our nursery, and let's see, this is school age, and I think this is the hospitality, and I think we're pretty well set. The only other small project I have today is to put on some hooks and things like that to finish up some of these doors, the hardware. But other than that, we are done, and starting tomorrow, we'll practice with worship, and we'll have a good time. But take a look at some of these video clips and have a great weekend. Take care.
We are at the Eisenhower Garage, busy, busy with our boxes. The two auditorium boxes are done. Hello, Mrs. Clark. Maybe you'd like to share with us what you're doing today.
We're packing our boxes for Kid Zone.
Woohoo! It's going to be the best Kid Zone ever.
We're all ready to go.
Yeah? Anything you want to show me? What's the coolest thing in the box?
Everything's kind of packed tightly, so it's hard to see.
Mm-hmm. multicolored shirts. Ooh.